what's up, you guys? Today I'm going to tell you a true story about the man who was actually becoming a billionaire under 1 second. So this dude was actually homeless because he only has like a few dollars, but he lost his home, his business, and his job. So that could be one thing only, he became homeless. Now the last true story I just told you guys is the guy who lost his job, but this time you can actually become a millionaire or billionaire under 1 second. So this guy was actually homeless, and he decided, you know what, since I got a little bit of money, I'm just going, go to a gas station, right, to get a millionaire scratch-off tickets. Two of them, excuse me. But then something happened. He actually bought two of them, went home, one millionaire and billionaire, 1 billion scratch-off ticket, and 1 million scratch-off ticket. And he scratched both of them at the same time. And then next day, he went to a gas station again to see how much win. And he left. And a couple weeks later, the news popped up, and it says that this man was a billionaire. How crazy how he became. He become. And then everybody looked at him and say he was the only person who had it. And the police and stuff, they told him that congratulations. Everybody was telling the homeless man for congratulations. He could get a free house, free foods. Heck, he'd get a Ferrari, Lamborghini, and everything else he has because he's a billionaire. And he got a clean shave, he's a healthy, wealthy man, extremely conducive, to be honest. He loves money. And that's how he became a billionaire under 1 second. So, that's all I got time for today. This is a short story. I know it's not that long, but it's a short story. So, that's 3 minutes. See you guys tomorrow.